years ago, the Honda Corporation decided to create a whole new sport. It took the three-wheel motorcycle known as an all-terrain vehicle, or ATV, which had been around since 1970 as a farm and utility vehicle, and spent tens of millions of dollars to market it as a plaything the whole family could use out in the woods, on dirt roads, and in the desert, away from the hustle and bustle of street traffic. In just 5 years, the four leading motorcycle manufacturers, all Japanese, sold 2.5 million of them in this country alone. The trouble is that during an ATV's average lifespan of 7 years, there is a 1 in 3 chance that the ATV will carry its rider to serious injury or death. That, according to the Consumer Product Safety Commission. Government experts say it is by far the most dangerous vehicle on the market today.
Each year, and children are victims more often than adults.
With the onset of the 1986 season, race team budgets were being diverted to legal teams to fight the mounting number of lawsuits and increasing legal pressure from the Consumer Product Safety Commission. Four-wheeled ATVs may have very well replaced three-wheelers simply due to their more predictable stability.